Today's recipe is a green leafy omelette. This will be my first meal of the day. Since I'm having my intermittent fasting, like 16 hours fasting and 8 hours open window of eating. And the ingredients of this recipe are 2 pieces of eggs, a lot of grated cheese, like cheddar cheese, mozzarella cheese, whatever cheese you have available in your kitchen. Then season it with salt and pepper.